have the people from DDD everywhere, from the account people, the design people. So let's give them a big round of applause sitting here. And as I mentioned at the top of the press conference, we put a price tag on this. What a donation, close to $250,000 for this campaign to get it up there on the street and to show everybody in the city and to get the message out there. So right now we're going to unveil the new 2007 Toronto Crime Stoppers Cash for Guns campaign. I'd like to call upon the Chief and I will unveil number one. Please take your positions. Staff Superintendent Scully and Larry. And we're going to do number two, unveil number two, and Andrew Simon and our board members, Shane Ogilvie and Sean Swartz as well. So let's get ready for the unveiling. Ladies and gentlemen, our Cash for Guns campaign for 2007. Have everybody